We are here at Yas Marina with Super Hornet. We're using his tune. It's amazing all around tune for sure. I definitely recommend it. So this one's gonna be a double feature. I'm gonna do two different races here with Super Hornet. If you'd like to join some of the community races, or if you want to do community races in the future, I did set up a Discord. So look for that in my YouTube channel and sign up. All right, let's jump in the first race. We're missing our gear select. Oh, cars stacked on top of each other there for a second. Okay, good. First corner here. Oh, we made it through somehow. Oh, god dang. Oh man, player loading. Yeah, I kind of came out of nowhere here. Player loading is definitely somewhere I have to look out for. I mean, I bumped him a little bit there on accident, but he is a no cares type of guy. He plows right through everyone. Hoping Super Hornet can catch back up here. Oh gosh. Alright, messy first lap, but put our head down, we'll be able to get through it. Especially now that we got the loading player behind us gone. Or in our dust, I should say. Much faster lap this time here. Pulled away from fourth here. Here comes Super Hornet. Good, I'm glad to see that he's making his way back up through the pack. Ooh.
Last lap.
Well, that was a little sloppy through there. Shot it a little bit. Unfortunate start there for Hornet, but he came back at least. Usually he'll make it through. That player loading was all over the road, so that was really hard to get around and really hard to deal with. We'll be tagged in the post below here. There he is in 16th place. Surprising how many Ferraris and stuff there are still. Oh! Kinda got caught out on that one. Oof, lots of cars off here. Okay. Oh. Come on, man. Some net code going on there, it looks like. Guess it's Super Hornets up towards the front. So it looks like at the beginning you got a good run. Not sure how well he did after that though. Catching on sixth place here. And we're all the way up into six. And we're catching fifth now. Fifth is off in the dirt. Yep, Super Hornets all the way in first now. Speedy Speed Boy. got caught out there by a bolt being in second gear. I'm in third instead of second. All right. Here we go. Get back in a rhythm. Much better through there. I think we could still catch up to fourth here. God, no, no. Okay, good, at least it's a slow part of the track. Look at Super Hornet out there, 21 seconds ahead. Looks like fourth place also crashed here, so we might get our chance at getting him after all. Not the quickest through that part, but sticking with them. I was kind of nervous we're gonna go in the grass there and spin out. Kind of got blocked there at the end, otherwise I think we would have got him. Oh my god, I can't believe what happened to Super Hornet. I thought for sure he was gonna get Jerry Can. That's a good race. Man, the X classes are getting intense for sure. don't forget to look up Super Hornet. He has a lot of good tunes. I use a lot of his, and he's a good driver too. So, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you at the next video.